much research done on privacy and public space in Mumbai. So we realised we needed to actually carry out some research to explore the issues that we were interested in.
Guggenheim people were looking and evaluating people and organisations which do work for the city, and Pukhar is very well known in the city for the kind of work we have done. Pukhar stands for Partners for Urban Knowledge, Action and Research. We have almost 7-8 years of a very strong track record of having done multiple research projects across the MMRDA region.
We're here for a focus group discussion with Pukhar and a whole bunch of people about privacy issues.
We conducted 39 in-depth interviews of people across quintile, right from people who are from elite classes to people living on a pavement dwellers. We had a couple of sessions with the people in terms of to understand what are their actual issues related to privacy.
In a crowded city like Mumbai, where many people live in crowded situations, we were learning that some people were finding their private moments in rather public spaces because they couldn't get that time either alone or with a partner or, you know, someone in their close family. They couldn't find that moment at home, and so they were going to rather public spaces.
It's one of the focus group discussions that we have been doing with Pukhar, and Pukhar has done a research project on issues of privacy around Mumbai and the relationship to public space.
When we take our identification leke bahar jaate hain to bahar ki duniya mein utni security aur protection nahi mil pata hai.
Some of the events and programs that we held, you know, really encouraged participants to contribute their own views and opinions and really participate. I'm not sure if everyone felt that they could and felt comfortable to air their views in a forum which perhaps they're not ordinarily used to being able to air their views. But you know what, if we've been able to invite people who wouldn't ordinarily even be exposed to those sorts of discussions to come, that I think that's great.
People are lacking a lot of public spaces in the realm of redevelopment and bad infrastructure and those kind of stuff. But people would like to spend more and more of their time in homes.
मेरे हिसाब से बॉम्बे में सिर्फ हमारा घर एक जगह है जहाँ पे हम प्राइवेसी और सिक्योरिटी महसूस करते हैं.
अपन किधर घूमने को जाते, अपने गर्लफ्रेंड को साथ में जाते हैं. तो सब हंसते हैं, तो किधर न घूम फिरते न बैठ सकते.
तो कलकत्ता में आपको बेटर एक्सेप्ट किया जाता था, मतलब वहाँ ज्यादा आसान था.
हाँ, कलकत्ता में आसान था, लेकिन बम्बई में उतनी आसान नहीं लग रही.
The fact remains that we really have a very small number of public spaces available. The research has repeatedly said that people want to have access to public space and they don't have it. There are small community places which are actually available. It's not that they are not available, but those community spaces need to be developed into a clean, safe, green and aesthetically beautiful public space.